Today in the livestock market, cattle was firm. I think sideways trade is creating a little bit of a channel right now. However, the prices are still relatively high. We're still within that 145 to 148 and a half channel. We had an uptick in the slaughter pace, and that's keeping packers kind of aggressively buying right now with the cash pretty much steady. That's still, even though it's steady, it's still pretty firm. There is some underlying support in the livestock market as a whole, and definitely in the beef complex. The CVOL right now for live cattle is at 13.5%, basically holding where we have been. And now we've moved considerably now. Everything is in the April contract just to keep track of where everything is, because the feeders are in the May contract as the front month. Now, feeders today were mixed. The winter storm may be impacting prices as we go forward. The trade has been a little bit choppy as of late, certainly with corn higher. It's really going to put a little cap on feeder cattle, or even the live cattle, their ability to really, you know, rally much. It's difficult for the futures to kind of keep moving. That being said, that just tells you how strong it is that it's not really moving lower. Now, even though it's having trouble gaining ground, it still is got plenty of support underneath the market. Now, lean hogs is a real story. Back on the rise, optimism is super strong. Traders are just buying confidently right now. It looks like the next stop is going to be 107.70. That was the high from just a few days ago. The correction from 107.70 to 101 was just what the doctor ordered. Everybody jumped in. Even notwithstanding the fact that cutouts are lower, the winter storm could impact movement of some of the hogs. That could add to the bullish tone, but clearly lean hog market is strong. The CVOL is back up 1.25% to 30.83%. This is just huge for the hog market, and it looks like it's going to be strong for a while because tighter supplies are really expected as we go forward. Livestock economics are really behind, like the just what indicates the higher prices really across the board in all the livestock, in the beef and in the hog market.